Show me your peace sign. When there's no sign of peace, from the north to the south, to the west, to the east, from the top 1% to every man on the street, every woman rising up, and every child in the Middle East. It's the little things in the straight that they were. And it don't matter if you're a boy or a girl. And it don't matter if you're someone in between. I know you know what I mean. I wanna be standing next to you. Standing next to you. When the revolution comes, when the revolution comes, I wanna be standing next to you, standing next to you. When the revolution comes, when the revolution comes. Show me your peace sign, when there's no sign of love. You just can't sweep hate down under the rug. I got an olive branch, I need a dove. Cause I was born with every blood up in my veins. Every country you can visit, every city you can name. Everyone is different and everyone's the same. I know you know what I'm saying. I want to be standing next to you. Standing next to you. When the revolution comes. When the revolution comes. I want to be standing next to you. When the revolution comes, when the revolution comes. Here we go now. Show me your peace sign, everybody say hey. 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 Show me your peace sign, when there's no sign of love. You just can't sweep hate down under the rug. Too many guns, too many drugs. I got an olive branch, I need a dove. Cause I was born with every blood up in my veins. Every country you could visit, every city you could name. Everyone is different, and everyone's the same. Oh, you know what I'm saying. Yes.
Standing next to you when the revolution comes. When the revolution comes. I wanna be standing next to you. Standing next to you when the revolution comes. When the revolution comes.
Here we go, y'all.
Show me your peace sign, everybody say hey. 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 Show me your peace sign, everybody say hey.
Show me your peace sign, everybody say hey. Put your arms around me.
Put your arms around me. Put your arms around me when the revolution comes.
That's one of your favorites now?
That's awesome.
I love it.
How old is the guitar?
This guitar,
you know how old?
This is Mama Brown. This is about
Mama Brown.
20 years old. Named after my grandmother on my father, my birth biological father's side of the family. And she worked as a domestic, like house cleaner, until she was in her 90s. And she had this amazing way. She was had actually been given up by her mother and father at birth and was raised by her grandparents. And her grandmother had been a slave until the time she was 12. Her grandfather was a Nottoway Indian man who was a veterinarian. And he used to travel by horseback around the mountains of Virginia and take care of farm animals using traditional veterinary means. And my grandmother said, like, I was as tall as my grandmother when I was on my knees. So my grandmother was tall. We looked eye to eye. My grandmother said, she said, you know, Michael, because I didn't meet her until I was 22, because I had been adopted and I searched for her. And she said, you know, what's amazing is that we're very different heights, although we look kind of similar. She goes, you don't really look so much like your dad. You don't really look so much like your mom. You look more like me, Grandma. But you have the exact same voice as her grandfather, my great-great-grandfather.
Wow.
And she said that he would go by horseback and take care of animals and be gone for like a month at a time. And then we'd come back. They lived in this valley in a farmhouse. And he'd like do out this call like, and it would echo across the valley. And then my grandma get excited like, Grandpa's coming home. So you have his same voice. But one of the last times I saw my grandma, she had this amazing way of keeping her sense of humor about everything, just like using humor and food and music and soul. And she went to church every day also. And so I went in the hospital. She's got a tube in her nose. She's on a heart meter, and I'm really scared. And I got this call, you know, Grandma is sick. You know, come fast. Could be last. She was 96 years old at the time. And so I walk in the hospital. I'm really scared, and I kiss her. She's asleep. I kiss her on the forehead. She wakes up. And she didn't have her dentures in, so she was like, yeah, Grandma, it's me. I said, why are you in the hospital? And she goes, because I'm pregnant. I said, she said, why do you think I'm in the hospital? I'm old. I said, Grandma, who got you pregnant? Reverend Mitchell. So my grandma always taught me to like find humor, find light, and find that sun that's in us. Even when the sun is not shining out, or even parts of our life that seem dark, like to find that optimism within us and to be able to learn to change your thoughts so you can change how you feel. And that's been, you know, my practice as an adult of going through depression and anxiety is learning how to like change my thoughts when I'm feeling really down so that I can change the way I feel. And that's what this song is about. And it was ideas.
When the sun begins to shine, when
to the darkness, out into the light. Oh, when the sun begins to shine.
Let's take some pictures.
Yeah!
So what I'd like everybody to do, if possible, we're all going to go outside. So if we can just get in a line, we're going to head outside. There's a photographer out there ready to take pictures for you. We're going to have you guys take the pictures, and then I'm going to walk you guys right back. After each picture, we'll send you right back into the crowd. But if you can follow me, we'll line this